you been watching me?
No.
Well, can I at least know who you are, or are you one of those cute boys with no names?
My name's Gattlin.
Well, Gattlin, it's nice to meet you.
What's your name?
My name's Emma.
It's nice to meet you, Emma.
So, Gattlin, what's in your journal?
It's nothing. It's honestly a bunch of nonsense.
Well, if it's just a bunch of nonsense, why can't I see it?
I told my mom I'd help with lunch.
Don't you have a brother or sister that could help?
My brother died when I was 8. My mom gave up on having children ever since. An only child.
I'm really sorry. I seriously did not know. But please just stay.
Okay. But only because you're cute.
Trust me?
Well, yeah, but it's embarrassing. Really, it's nothing but nonsense.
All I see is your eyes. The cool, articulate details
spring out to me like a breeze of cold air. And as I see into your eyes, I think of something. I think you can guess it, but I won't tell you just yet. Want to know what I feel when I look into your eyes? I feel the veins and blood of yours suddenly connecting with mine. And I can't do anything about it. I don't want to either. We journey into a world I do not know, which I visit often. I try to explore this world, yet I find it hard. I then remember your eyes, your pupils big and color swaying like light water falling over grass. I come back to reality to realize I can never have you, only in my thoughts and dreams. Yet I still yearn to know what the eyes of yours hold, for it'll tell me what I hope to hear. That you'll journey with me to discover the world which I visit often, and that maybe we'll find its hidden secrets, much like yours. I like you. A lot. But not in that way. A way in which my mind compels me to stay away, but my heart says to try. But if my mind tells me that, then I guess I do like you. And then this world which I visit is just my mind. Yes, I do think so. My imagination has created a domain for us to roam, and I feel petty now compared to you. The universe holds many secrets. I've got time to think, time to ponder. Might as well try to figure them out. But as I try, I know it's my mind playing tricks on me again, and that my mind is what makes me fearful of many things, like what will happen to the ones I love. But I know that they'll be fine, be in a better place. Maybe that world. Wait, never mind. That's my mind again. If I empty my mind, then my thoughts are clear. But what are thoughts without my mind? No imagination means no ideas, no thoughts or feelings, but it also means no fear, hatred, or guilt. What should I do? I'm talking to myself again, but I like it, like you. And I guess with no imagination, I have no thoughts of you. I can't let that happen. Help me, reader. Help me to figure out what to do. What would you do? I think I'll keep my imagination, just to keep her. I hope you do the same. Who knows? Maybe the universe doesn't exist. And we are in a dream of someone who is truly in reality, and we are just images of the past created to show how imagination is destructive and vulnerable. But who would do that? Whose idea would that be? I don't know if I'll ever find out, but I do know this. If I am to live in the present, I am also to forget the past, imagine the future, and learn to adapt to those who feel imagination is nothing. Because after all, if they didn't have an imagination, then they couldn't think that. I just realized that. Did you guess what I was thinking yet? No? Well, here's a hint. It's greater than God, the poor have it, the rich need it, and if you eat it, you die. Can you guess it now? I'll let you use your imagination for a little bit before I tell you. Anyway, I hope that in my lifetime, I can show you the world that I travel to so often. Maybe it's your world, and that's why I don't know the secrets. Or maybe it's the universe that may or may not exist. Or maybe it's you, who I feel exists in my heart, but not in my head. I guess I should tell you now, shouldn't I? Wanna know what I was thinking? Well, I was thinking of nothing. I thought of nothing, nothing at all. Why, you say? Because it's safe. But then how could I think of all the other stuff? The universe, the new world, everything. How? Because you're my universe, you're my world. You and I may not exist. At least that's what my mind tells me. But in my heart, it's you who holds the key to my imagination. I finally have some courage to talk to you. So, would you like to come with me and explore?
It's rolling.
I told my mom. No, don't cut this shit.
Oh wow, I'm so sorry. I really didn't know.
Right, we're not filming yet, right?